In this Premiere Pro tutorial, I'm going to show you the cinematic drone zoom effect. And this is an effect that I used in my last short film, Norwegian Solitude, that I posted not too long ago. And I'm going to show you how you can make your drone shots even more epic by doing this little trick here. So on the timeline in Premiere Pro, I have this drone shot. And you can see I'm panning around this mountain cliff, and it's a really beautiful shot. But I think it's missing something, so let's do something about that. So the first thing I'm going to do is to go to Effect, and I'm going to search for Transform. And I'm going to drag this Transform effect over to my clip, just like that. And then I'm going to make sure that I'm on the start of the clip, and I'm going to make a keyframe. Now, a keyframe is an animation, so we're going to animate and toggle the animation there. And right now the value is 100. And then we're going to move further into the clip, so make the point that you feel is good for your clip. And in this case, I think around there. So we're going to make another keyframe, and it's not a set value that you have to zoom, but I found out after playing around with this clip that around 130% zoomed in is pretty good. So let's take a look at that right now. It makes a huge difference in your clip, but we're not done with this effect yet. You see right there at the end, it really abruptly stops right there, and we need to stop that. The one thing I'm going to do is to right click on that last keyframe, and I'm going to select Ease In. On the first keyframe, I'm going to right click as well, and I'm going to choose Ease Out. So when we're playing this back right now, we are easing out of the first keyframe and easing into the second keyframe. The last thing I'm going to do is to change the shutter angle, and I'm going to choose 180. And to make this work, you need to remember to uncheck Use Composition's shutter angle. And let's take a look at the clip right now. On the screen right now, I have a video that you can watch next. Remember to subscribe and click the notification bell so don't miss out on future videos. Create and inspire, and I will see you in the next video.